I would hope that the parties would have an opportunity to resolve this discovery dispute. It was saying that under a non-disclosure trade secret filing, we have opportunities to do that, that perhaps both parties have taken extreme positions. There's got to be somewhere in the middle other than the aggregate to be able to reach some conclusion before we end up in here.
And bar three.